Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. He knows something. There's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you. More propaganda.
I've spoken little of your mother, Lara, but I want you to know that in the brief time she spent with you, she loved you utterly. We were a very happy little trio, and when we lost her, I was a wreck. I still am. I hope one day I will find answers that will stop this pain. For me, it is too late, but for others, maybe not. Rambling now. Shouldn't have had that nightcap. Sweet dreams, dearest.
Was it all about her? Those questions about life you hoped to answer? Or was that just an excuse? Maybe I reminded you of her too much. God, Lara, you're talking to a ghost. About another ghost. Maybe you need a nightcap. find shelter. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting. Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
tracks. Damn, they're everywhere.
Hold your fire. Just a deer.
Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same. Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
We expecting company?
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. The man wants everyone on high alert.
Why don't they just kill him?
He might still know something, but Constantine will find out soon enough.
Too heavy, the bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place.
Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
What happened back there?
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found something up there. I'm getting sick of this place.
Patience. If we succeed here, we can go wherever the hell we want.
So, the attack on the observatory was a success?
Yeah, we got the Abra. They took it up to the weather station.
Why there?
I'm not sure. There's some chatter over
Anna must be close.
What's going on? Get ready to move.
Found it?
Looks like it. Demolition crews are already packing up the choppers.
Never thought I'd live to see phase two.
Down. Most of these hired guns have no idea what's coming. If we succeed, they'll be the first to find out. Trinity won't need them anymore.
Syria?
Yeah, it was a bit of a mess.
Croft?
Constantine didn't expect to find her in there.
She managed to
head
out
the whole tomb down on our heads.
Not yet. Thorn, just keep your eyes open and do your rounds.
Speaking of Croft, she's still out there.
They still want her alive?
Not anymore. She's too much trouble.
They should have killed her when they had a chance.
She was useful for a time. Let us hear, right?
Trinity was trying to recruit her.
It's not our place to speculate. Orders are clear. We see her, we shoot to kill. What's that?
Pendant? No. A modern reliquary. There's a small human bone inside. Saint Peregrine. Patron of the terminally ill. A rifle shell, but there's something unusual about this one.
Thank you. gods will! If you're gonna start preaching, you...
Jonah!
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now! Please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
I should have killed him, but he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
We're almost in position. Not seeing the target yet. Waiting for orders.
Stay in position. Get ready. She's dangerous.
Roger.
Command, we are in position and have visual on target.
Got to take them out.
Confirmed. Target acquired.
Shit.
target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
T4!
Damn it!
We'll take care of this one!
Confirm heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. All engaged.
Grenade out!
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
Just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him. We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory.